We can never vote for Hillary Clinton. Why, you might ask? The answer is simple. One word, truth. The truth is out there, and it will be available to everyone forever. Think about this. 2 years from now, do you want every child in this country, every person in this country, to know without a doubt that in this country, in America, you need to lie, cheat, steal, and even kill to get what you want? Hillary Clinton lost the primaries. That is the truth, and that evidence is going to be around forever. Her delegate lead was simply brought about by the DNC cheating, placing rigged voting machines in population centers. That's it. If the Clintons were investigated the way anybody else is, where a family is one unit, it would be obvious, completely obvious, that she was the most corrupt Secretary of State this country has ever had. It's despicable how much money they were paid for her signature on things. You can simply watch Clinton Cash and realize that Hillary Clinton has fucked the entire world. And for those people that are upset that Bernie Sanders supported Hillary at the convention, just imagine this. A week before the convention, a bike messenger come up to Bernie Sanders, wherever he was at, and said, hey, I have a message for you from the Clintons. Just for you, you know, get these people away. And he said to Bernie Sanders, he said, what happened to Seth Rich could happen to your grandchildren. And Bernie was like, huh? That's a little confusing. But then, 2 days later, Seth Rich is murdered. Just look through the stuff that's in the description box below. If you go through all the links and you have any honesty, any morality whatsoever, you will realize that Hillary Clinton cannot be voted for. She cannot be the next president of the United States of America.